the last little bit of glycol left in there, you may need to scoop it out with something, with a beaker or something, or siphon it out. That's what I'm going to choose to do here.